First, ready all the equipment. It is important to complete the whole equipment materials that we need to use, because in every process, it's important not to delay the procedures or the process. Next is organize the equipment. Lay out the equipment you need in a logical order so that you will be able to locate what you need in the dark. Practice loading. Practice loading film onto a spiral in the light with old or wasted film. Once you have done this, try with your eyes closed before attempting it in the dark with real film. Remove the end cap. Turn out the light. You should know that being a completely light sealed area. Remove the end cap from the cassette and slide the film's full part way out. Next is cut the leader. Cut away the leader from the film. Pick up the spiral. Pick up the spiral and find the projecting lugs which mark the film entry point. Have the lined up and pointing towards you. Hold the end of the film. Hold the end of the film. Pull it into the first channel of the spiral between the lugs. Rotating the sides of the reel back and forth will bend the film into the spiral. When you reach the end of the film, cut this away from the cassette pull. A few extra twists will ensure that the film is fully on the spiral. Next is put the spiral to the tank. Now place the spiral into the developing tank and also put the lid on the tank and your film now in the light tight container. After that, you can turn the light back on for the remainder of the process. Processing film. The development times for the film and chemical can be found on the inside of the film box. Start the development. Start the development by pouring your developer solution into the tank. Start your timer when you finish pouring. After that, fit the sealing cap and agility by the turning the tank upside down continuously for 10 seconds. Repeat this process every minute for the duration of the development. You will do this process today. Washing the film. The film now needs to be washed to remove chemical residue. This fast economical method uses less than 1.5 liters of water. Fill the spiral tank with clean water and approximately 20 degrees Celsius and 68 degrees Fahrenheit. After that, invert the tank in 5 times after empty. Refill again and invert the tank 10 times. Repeat again and invert 20 times. Wetting agent. Fill once again and add a drop of alcohol. Wetting agent. Finally, do 5 more inversions. Pull the end of the film out of the spiral and attach a clip or peg. After that, you should hang the film so it won't touch the ground, and slowly unwind the film out of the spiral. Remove any excess water by running squeezy tongs or clean fingers down the length of the film. Add a weighted clip or peg to the bottom end of the film with a tray underneath to catch drip. Leave it to dry somewhere clean and dust free. Once dry, cut the negative into strips and sutrin to filling sheet. Examine your negative. The film edges should be clear with legible frame numbers. The negatives are now ready for making print or scanning.